Fantastic. One of these days is really good that everybody just knows when to bring it down. Now, just in terms of being quiet, we don't want you to sit there like dummies and make no noise, but at the start of each of the songs, if you can settle down like this, fantastic, because people just need to obviously be able to hear the tune from their bands to be able to start the song on the right note. And if you're hearing announcements, if you can do this, excellent. Thank you. Well, first of all, welcome to Arts Cup. Let's have a big cheer. It's Arts Cup Day, boys.
Good afternoon, Mrs. Parrish.
Good afternoon, Mrs. Chong. How are you?
How are we all? Are we looking forward to Arts Cup Day 2019?
All right, boys. Now a few ground rules before we get going. Shh. Oh, we'll try not to go too near the big speakers. So shh. If you hear me go, shh, 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 just be quiet quick. Now, we've got a huge schedule to get through today, and we need to run to time. So, mainly just giving a chance to get the various things going, we need you to just listen. Naturally, like all Arts Cups, we want plenty of cheering. We want plenty of clapping. And, of course, we never want to hear any booing. And I don't think I've heard that as long as I can remember. So, appreciate the fact that these choirs here are going to be throughout the day as well, and give them respect and appreciate the fact that they're putting on a number for you to entertain you today and here for your enjoyment.
All right, Mr. Parrish, just a couple of housekeeping things, guys. Can you just quieten down for a little bit? Firstly, we want to welcome a couple of groups of people. Big hand, please, for parents that are here. Hello, parents up the top there. Great to see you. Thank you. I'd like to introduce you to our music adjudicators today. We have three brilliant adjudicators upstairs up the top there. We've got Mr. Martin Taylor, we've got Mr. Gavin Kerr, and Mr. Mike Valentine. Give them a big round of applause. Brilliant. Before we get the singing part on the way, guys, there's a new section added to House Arts Cup today, this year. The drama section has been added to this. This is a really, really exciting addition to our House Arts Day. Bit of housekeeping because it's a little bit new this year. Parry House, are you here, in here? Parry House, put your hand up. Ah, okay. You are meant to be in the lecture theatre watching the drama first. And then the next house, thanks, Parry. We'll see you back again a little bit later on. After Parry, we're going to be sending Bunteen House out to the lecture theatre. But you can stay put for this choir performance. All right.
Okay. Oh, dear me. Oh. We got St. George's up first, and they're the first choir of the day, and they are going to belt out the Black Keys. And the song is Lonely Boy, followed shortly after by the Faulkner Wilson Band. And then we will ask various houses to get up and come in and go in as we go. Obviously, if you're returning from an event, you need to just fill in your areas as you go now. They may not be the original ones. Give plenty of thought to the fact that if you're moving around, it can be distracting for the performers. And enjoy the day, gentlemen. So let's give St. George's a huge...
We'll just wait till Haynes sit down.
Yeah.
And we just need some quiet before we start.
Yep. All right, gentlemen, let's bring the noise right down to zero so that we can give this choir every chance to do a great job. So shh, 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 shh.
Love song.
All right, St. George's, a big round of applause. It's always very hard being the first choir coming out, and they're looking very fine in their St. George's uniforms, of course. And their accompanists have done a fantastic job. Now, they'll be moving out, and while they're moving out, who do we have to have moving out as well, Miss Chong?
We've got Bunteen moving out to the Lecture Theatre for drama. And so we've got Riley House moving to the back to get ready for choir.
Okay, just to say that again. Riley, students, if you're still in here, now's your time to go out and get ready for your choir. And Bunteen, make your way over to the Lecture Theatre.
Well done, St. G. Well done, Fraser.
Now we've got the next and first band from Wilson. And their piece is going to be called Boys from the Bush, which is pretty apt given that we've got some fine boarders in Wilson. Lee Kernahan is the composer there. And we've got Mr. Bungie and Mr. Tracy are the boys in charge of the first band for this Arts Cup. All right, everybody. Can we bring the noise down a little bit? Because we're going to go and travel into the quiet West Australian bushland in a moment with the fine gentleman from Wilson. So, now, there's plenty of seats towards the front, so anybody coming in now, if you can just move there quickly.
Boys, move right up, please. Come up straight away, please. Yep, move right up.
All right. Shh. Okay, everybody, bring the noise right down. Shh. Thank you, gentlemen. Your attention to just being a little quiet makes everything so much easier for everybody. So, shh. Total quiet. Thank you. All right, welcome Wilson Band with Boys from the Bush.
Fences, we've been choking on dust. Saturday night, and we're all in the shower. We're the boys from the bush, and we're back in town. We get high when the sun goes down. We're live members of the Outback Club. We're the boys from the bush, down in from the scrub. We're back in town. We get high when the sun goes down. Woo-ha! We're live members of the Outback Club. Woo! We're the boys from the bush, caught in from the scrub. We're the boys from the bush, and we're back in town. We're not high.
For Wilson. Woohoo. Well, that was entertainment plus. Well done, Wilson. That was a fantastic launch to the bands, I must say.
Okay,
and also a revelation about the type of facial hair these young men might have in the future. Scary.
Trigoning boys need to move to the lecture theatre now. And Riley House needs to move into the Stowe. So Trigoning, lecture theatre, Riley, Stowe.
Now we have the young singers from Faulkner coming on now. Last year they did The Summer of 69 by Brian Adams. Can't quite recall where they ended up, but it was very good, I so remember. And this year they're going to do something a lot more... boffy, you could say. So Faulkner are going to be here very shortly, ready to go. And the song that they're singing is by Top Loader, Dancing in the Moonlight. And are we all ready to go, Faulkner conductor? Have you got all your guys? Still coming in. Excellent. Band setting up. Quickly, boys from Bunteen coming in. Just come straight to the front and find some seats. Let's get that lovely quiet again. Well done, well done. Fantastic work, Faulkner. They're all looking very fine again in their beautiful Faulkner greens, waiting quietly to move off in an orderly fashion. And then we're going to have the next band. Now, just in terms of sequencing of the day, we will be finishing off the first part of this event with the Havelock Band. So we don't need any more houses to go up for choir yet. And then we'll be starting back after lunch with the Parry Choir. St. G, however, should go to the Lecture Theatre to check out a performance of the drama. So if you're in St. G, make your way off to the Lecture Theatre now, and everybody else stay where you are. All right, as these boys make their last way off the stage, we're about to announce the band, which is Riley. Oh, no. Sorry, I lie. It's a Lowton Band. And they're singing a song by Citizen Kane. Yep, give them a round of applause, Lowton. And the song has Life Gives You Lemons. Now, let's hope this song does not give them lemons. I'm sure it won't. We'll just bring the noise down. And once there's quiet, here we go. It's the Lowton Band. Life Gives You Lemons.
Picture this little kid, dark skin, on a muscle light skin, homies all day long. So unaware what these people been through, so confused to a point where he didn't even be blue. Red, yellow, anything but black, how about that? Strip back of any pride for no reason, in particular wicked. Anything to be light skin, so integral with pain with his soul. If possibly that was similar, so detached from his roots. His stereotype was getting over, cause he didn't need his looks. One flick to the dip, one bruise, times there by a thousand, or maybe you feel it too. But luckily, this child developed within the thick skin surface, and suddenly he was winning, beginning to understand how to react. I've heard a whole lot of things throughout my life. Things to put me down instead of help me fight. My homies wanna know how I don't stop flexing. I tell them it ain't a secret, in fact, it's one lesson said. What you do when life gives you lemons, you just cut them suckers up in 20 seconds, don't sweat it, nah. What you do when life gives you lemons, you just cut them suckers up in 20 seconds, don't sweat it, nah. What you do when life gives you lemons, you just cut them suckers up in 20 seconds, don't sweat it, nah. What you do when life gives you lemons, you just cut them suckers up in 20 seconds, don't sweat it. I've been called an animal, could have caused collateral damage, but I handle it better than most regular bitch. Looked at worse than a hood rat. Granny's locked eyes with me, but I ain't never looked back like this individual. Probably a bull. People who act just so predictive. I just saw this nigga, we'll check him in that medicinal grind. But be invisible, black should be invisible. Black, what is formidable? I'm right falling to the stereotype. Black rapper cooking chicken, all that must be right. I can see it in your eyes like you're still here. George, she was making money now, she feels it. Only of laughter. Whisper to me, only my disasters. Cause even close love to believe on the edge. It's like, maybe you should have a bed if you just raise my tongue. And it only gets tougher, but you really don't get it. See, I'm on a mission. The words I hear, but I really don't listen. Nah, I ain't worried. No, I don't trip one bit to you. My past seems dark, but to me it's lit. I've heard a whole lot of things throughout my life. Things to put me down instead of have me fight. My homies wanna know how I don't stop flexing. I tell them it ain't a thing. In fact, it's why I listen said. What you do when life gives you lemon, you just cut them suckers up in 20 seconds. Don't sweat it, huh? What you do when life gives you lemon, cut them suckers up in 20 seconds. Don't sweat it, sex. Thank you.
something.
Shout out Dylan Sondergaard, front man there. Brilliant work. Fantastic.
That was amazing. I don't think we've ever actually had a full rap-based song from the house band in my memory. Is that right, Mr. Strong? Have you can you recall?
Parrish? No, not at all. I think this will be the first.
Breaking new ground. Fantastic. And congratulations to them. And they looked wonderful too. A lot of effort gone into these events, of course. A lot of time spent by students getting ready. So well done to you. Certainly no lemons there, that was for sure. Okay, so there's a young gentleman from Riley coming out now.
Mr. Parrish, before we start, Wilson House. Wilson House, I believe you're in the lecture theatre. So if you're not there yet, Wilson House.
So as the Wilson boys make their way to the lecture theatre and the Riley boys make their way on stage. Very nicely height coordinated there, I'm seeing, or is that just my reading glasses making everything look shorter? Just a bit of feedback there. Eric Zhang is the gentleman in charge of this outfit. Is that right? Or I'm going mad? Yes, it is, Eric. Standing there. Welcome, Eric. And we're going to be having a piece from the Backstreet Boys this year. I want it that way, apparently. So, how are we going, Eric? Are you almost ready, you reckon? A few more people coming in. All right, let's bring the noise down. Shh. I want it that way. Backstreet Boys. Well done, Riley. Big round of applause for Riley. Very, very admirable performance there. Beautifully accompanied as well. And nice to see a bit of breaking up of the music as it goes with the different year group singing as well. Congratulations, Riley. That's fantastic. And now we've got Haynes. Is that right? I think so. And it's their band. And once Riley's made their way out, and Wilson should already be out, and everybody else should be in, and it's all good. Okay, so Riley makes his last bit of a distance off. Maybe you can just listen a little for the moment, gentlemen. Just to settle down a bit, just so you know what's happening. After the Havelock choir, or the Havelock band, which will finish this sequence, you'll be dismissed for lunch. Now, lunch finishes, or you need to be really back in here, or moving back in here by 1:45, because we've got to kick off again at 1:50. 1:50 start, and Parry will be lining up at the Stowe Centre so that they're ready to go at 1:50 to start singing. So Parry needs at 1:35. It's the one house that must be slightly earlier, finished to lunch at the Stowe, ready to go. Wilson will then also be at the Stowe at 1:50. Getting ready to be the next choir. All right, let's get going. This is OK Go, fantastic online sensation band. Here It Goes Again is the song, and it's by Haynes. Let's give them a big round of applause. Haynes House.
Could be time, but then again, I can't remember half an hour since a quarter to four. Throw on your clothes, the second side is over, Rosa, and you leave me with my jaw on the floor. Just when you think you're in control, just when you think you've got a hold, just when you get on a roll. Here it goes, again. Oh, here it goes again. I should have known, again. Oh, here it goes again. Oh, here it goes again. Something sleazy, something ancient, past the edge of reserve. Cheap Venetian blinds and your car is going off of the curb. Just when you think you're in control, just when you think you're on a roll, just when you get on. Oh, here it goes, here it goes again. Oh, here it goes again. I should have known, should have known again. Oh, here it goes again. Oh, here it goes again. Oh, an anatomy, but Jesus, when it rains, how it pours. Throw on your clothes, the second side is of a rose, and you leave me.
Yeah, you leave me.
Oh, here it goes, here it goes, here it goes again.
Oh, here it goes again.
I should have known, again. Oh, here it goes again.
Wow, big round of applause. Fantastic. Well done, Haynes. And of course, OK Go, known for their videos where they do one take, amazing type of alternative video clips. Check them out. You'd like them if you've never heard of OK Go before. And Haynes doing a fabulous job. So we're seeing Trigoning now. Come on. Very smart in their grey trousers and the nicely tucked in Trigoning burgundy polos. And the most excellent Mr. Edmund Hall about to help them do their thing. Don't forget to check out the art while you're out there as well at lunchtime today. There's lots of artists working as well as doing drama. Plenty to see during lunchtime. And shortly plenty to hear, I'm sure, from Trigoning. So this year, Trigoning House are doing a very old classic 80s hit from Dexy's Midnight Runners. Come on, Eileen is the name of the song, and it's very well known to those who, like myself, had a brief, exciting teenage years in the 80s. We're just having a little last setup of some of the band's requirements. So while that's happening, so we may as well mention some things that are also happening at lunch. So while you're enjoying lunch, you should also take advantage of the sausage sizzle that's going on. Because that lunch is reasonably brief, if you want to get sausage sizzle, good idea to have your money ready. Line up nice and quickly, make the process simple so that everybody gets a nice sausage in a bun, as well as making a bit of money for some charity, which is always a good thing as well. Everybody wins. Okay, just bring it down a little bit for a moment and just have a look around, gentlemen. Thank you, gents. So if you look up, you'll see some beautiful lights hanging here. It's very, I don't know, cabaret ale. Very nice and French look. The lighting, everything that's put on today is done specially for this event. And it takes a lot of time and setup. So can we just give a big round of applause to the wonderful people who, behind the scenes, turn our hall into this magic space. Fantastic. It certainly looks lovely today. Every year we've got something nice and new to enjoy. How are we going there? Almost there. All right, we've sorted what we need to sort. So get ready by being quiet. Quiet. Shh. And Stragoni. All right. Well done, and a few little glitches there with the equipment, and still the band played on and did very well. Congratulations, gentlemen. We're going to be very quickly launching into our last piece for this section, and it's the Havelock Band. I'm trying to get a bit of a light here to see what we... Okay. All right, I think... I'm deaf and not sure what happened there, but all right. So... I've got Tom Mitch is the composer of Disco Yes, which is the Havelock piece. So we've had rap, we've had pop. Sounds like we're going to get disco shortly. And I'm pretty sure they're ready to go, and in about 20 seconds, they'll be doing their thing. So let's bring the noise down, everybody. Because Havelock is about to take us back, I assume, to the 1970s, where it's disco a go-go, and when you are all perfectly quiet, come on, gents, did it so well at the start, quiet please. Still a few talkers. Shh. Okay, take it away, Havelock.
I wanna stay, but I need to go. I wanna be the best for you, but I just don't know what to do. Cause baby, yes, I've cried for you. The time that we have spent together, riding through this English weather. As the pressure builds, so does the tension between you and me. Time has gone so fast, watching the leaves fall from our tree. And baby, I just want you to know I still love you, love you, love you. And the grass is always greener on the other side. Maybe you should come and take a trip sometime. Oh, you seem keener when day turns night. But you tripping out your mind, baby, tell me it's a sign. As the treasure builds, so does the tension between you and me. Time has gone so fast, watching the leaves fall from our tree. And baby, I just want you to know I still love you, love you, love you. Thank you.
Round of applause. Wow, what a lovely, smooth performance from Havelock House. And what a variety of things we've had so far. Now, we won't go any further except to say, just to remind you, the following things before you go. Please listen.
Boys, Lotan, sit down, please. Do not move. Sit down. Everybody freeze. Sit down. Face
in regards to the drama performance, we've got a swap. Lotan House will go straight to the venue, the lecture theatre, at 1:45 to watch the performance. Havelock will go at 2:15. So there's not a clash of band events. Other than that, everybody else will be going out to lunch now and need all to be back here at...
No, don't move. Sit down. You have not been dismissed. Don't move. We have some messages.
to start seeing the Parry boys making their way onto stage as we speak. And we're going to be getting straight back into the program. Well done to the Parry boys, obviously all there on time, ready to get us started. Okay, gentlemen, shh, let's bring the noise down so we can start the next section. I need everybody to be quiet. At the top, in the middle. Okay, guys, we know we're excited to be here. Please don't start talking again. Just a few simple things while we're waiting for the last of the Parry choir to come out. Remember, it's not because I want you to be quiet, but it's out of respect for the choirs and the bands, that if you can be quiet at the start, it gives them all the chance to do as well as you'd like yourselves to do. So, still hearing a bit too much chatter. Shh, shh, shh. If we get it right at the start, then we'll get used to doing it right for the rest of the day. Great when you're talking while people are obviously moving around. Fantastic. But if we can get to this level to start off well again, perfect as well. Thank you, gents. All right. So we've got our next group here, of course, Parry. And they're looking very fine in the Parry deep blue. And they're going to be performing I Won't Back Down by Tom Petty. And they're ready to go, I hope. So well done. Best luck, Parry.
Thank you. challenge is on. Now, we'd like to ask Riley Boys to head off to the Lexus Theatre and the boys from St. From Lota to make their way to the Stowe
Centre. So it's Riley to the Lecture Theatre and Lowton to the Stowe Centre.
I'll be like, baby.
Thank you to all those people who bought sausages for lunch today, because all the money that you paid for those goes towards the Nelson Foundation, as we know what a worthy cause that is. So if you bought a sausage today, thank you from Nelson Haven, who are the recipients of the monies. Now, as we wait for the incoming students and the final departure of the Parry Choir, we are about to enjoy the Bunting Band. So we'll just bring the noise right down again, please, gentlemen. Okay, thank you. Could be quicker, gents. Come on. Almost there. Thanks, guys. All right. So it's a Bunting Band. And we're taking a lot of different decades in this year. This is a piece by Paul Anka. Anybody who remembers Paul Anka will also probably remember he's from the 50s. And this is a very well-known ballad from this era. Put your head on my shoulder. And when we've got quiet, guys, you can do it. You're almost there. Well done. Take it away.
Put your head on my shoulder. Hold me in your arms, baby. Squeeze me oh so tight. Show me that you love me too.
Show me that you love me too.
Put your lips next to mine. Thank you. your head on my shoulder. Would you kiss me once, baby? Just a kiss goodnight, baby. Put your head on my shoulder.
Magical lungs of Josh Everett Smith, and what a voice. Beautiful performance there of a different style of music from a gentler and more romantic age. Well, what a lot of talent we're actually seeing today, and people we don't usually see in certain lights looking in limelight like champion stars. Now we've got, obviously, coming on here, if you are good with your colours, the Choir of Wilson. And in the light of what we've seen before, we're going to be seeing another country-based theme from Wilson. We'll say what that is in a moment. But while we're just settling down, I'd just like to ask you to, firstly, be a little more quiet. Shh, shh, shh. And also, realise that obviously this is the first Arts Cup for Year 7s who have joined us in the house this year. So can we all have a round of applause for the 7s? Welcome them to their first Arts Cup. And let's see how enthusiastic the Year 7s are. Can we have a big hurrah from the Year 7s? Year 7s. Oh, come on, Year 7s. Show us your voice. Hurrah. Oh, no. Look, Year 12s, you have to show them how to do it. Year 12s, make a loud noise. Any noise. Yes. Oh, that was good for whichever house you're in. Okay, how are we going, Wilson? Are we almost there? We good? Fantastic. I'm just here. All right, let's bring the noise down so Wilson can get a nice start for the tune, which is Take Me Home, Country Road by John Denver. Another lovely classic. Yes.
Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Life is older, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, blowing like a breeze. Country roads, take me home to the place I belong. West
Of the Take Me Home Country Road, John Denver there. Well done, Wilson House, and well done to the conductor and the supporting band, of course. Can we please ask if you are in currently Lowton House to make your way outside, and also Haynes House. Make your way out to the Stowe Centre, Haynes. Lowton should be heading off to the Lecture Theatre. Lowton, Lecture Theatre, Haynes, Stowe. A little bit of time to get the next act underway.
Stand here now.
Yes.
What?
All right, while we are just waiting for the next number to get underway, which will be very shortly, I've been asked to just let these other gents come in. So, of course, given it's the Arts Cup, somebody might know the answer to this hugely amusing joke. What musical chord is not permitted in a bar? What musical chord is not permitted in a bar? And the answer's A minor, of course. Thank you for the drum roll at that. All right. Just one more minute while we get people in. Fill up anywhere, gentlemen. You don't have to sit in the same areas this afternoon, except at the end. We've got the next band coming up any moment now, and this is the band of St. George's. And they're going to be singing something from Matchbox 20 called How Far Have We Come, which many of you may well know. But of course we can't sing it or enjoy it if we can't hear it. So you've had plenty of chance to have a bit of a chat about the last number, which was lovely. So can we bring the noise back down now, please, gentlemen? Thank you to those people who are encouraging their neighbours to be quiet. It shows great courtesy and thought. You are truly leaders of men. Well done. That was so much better. Fantastic, gents. All right. So we welcome onto stage St. George's. This is all part of the fun of live music, gentlemen.
Moving like a half a mile an hour, that started staring at the passengers away from goodbye. Can you tell me what was ever really special about me all this time? Well, I believe the world is burning to the ground. Oh, well, I guess we're gonna find out. Let's see how far we've gone. Let's see how far we've gone. Well, I believe it all is coming to an end. Oh, well, I guess we're gonna pretend. And I couldn't stop myself. I started running, but there's nowhere to run to. I sat down on the street and took a look at myself. Said, where you going, man? You know the world is headed for hell. Say your goodbyes if you got someone you can say goodbye to. I believe the world is burning to the ground. Oh, well, I guess we're gonna find out. Let's see how far we've come. Oh, yeah, let's see how far we've come. Well, I believe it all is coming to. It's over for you, but she's gone, gone. Baby, it's all gone. There's no one on the corner and there's no one at home. But it was cool, cool. It was just all cool. Now it's over for me and it's over for you. I believe the world is running to the ground. Oh, well, I guess we're gonna find out. Let's see how far we've come. Oh, yeah, let's see how far we've come. But I believe it all is coming to. Oh, well, I guess we're gonna pretend. Let's see how far we've come right now. Let's see how far we've come. 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 See how far we've come. Let's see how far we've come. Let's see how far we've come.
Wow, fantastic. Give them a huge round of applause. How about a few cheers, gentlemen? Yes, let them know that was a fantastic rendition. Lovely voice there, and well worth the wait with a little glitch with the guitar, because that was a beautifully played accompaniment. Sometimes these things take a little time. Okay. We should have, at the moment, Lotan out to go and, I mean, Havelock out viewing their drama performances. Haynes should be out in their warm-up zone. And, of course, we've got now, well, perhaps we can't tell because they're not in their house colours, but they are dressed very smartly in their white shirts, preparing for their piece. This is going to be a showstopper. John Farnham, a classic. We've had a few ballads, we've had a few anthems, we've had country, we've had disco, we've had 1950s, doo-wop. We've had incredible rapping. And now we're going to have John Farnham's You're the Voice from the Lotan Choir. Being looked after very well by Andre Smith there, who's keeping them all under control, I can tell. Andre, when you feel ready, you give me the thumbs up and I'm behind you in the row somewhere. Okay, everybody, bring it right down. Encourage your neighbour to be quiet. Well done.
noise, try and understand it. Make a noise and make it clear. Oh, oh, oh. We're not gonna sit in silence. We're not gonna live in fear. Oh, oh, oh. Make a noise, try and understand it. Make a noise and make it clear.
Every year, something new comes out. I don't think we could ever say we've had bagpipes before in a House Arts Cup. A great disappointment, because they, of course, are a fantastic instrument of great historical interest. It's going to be a hard one to beat, I think. And a pretty tricky song, too. I'd like to ask, if you are in Haynes House, you need to make your way out to the Stowe Centre, if you haven't already. And Lowton people should be making their way to the Lecture Theatre, if they're not already there. So you're all getting there. Probably another minute or so. The chat. So Smoko. All right, everybody. Just bring the noise a little bit down, a little bit. Good. Now you can hear something brewing in the background there. It's brewing away, I hear them say. It's Faulkner House. And they are going to be surprising us with a quite a modern hit by the Chats. It's called Smoko. Yeah. Popular piece, I can tell. I've heard it's very good. All right. But before we can start with the Smoko, we need to have everybody nice and quiet. We just wait while four or five people come back in. Our kilted bagpipe player. Very nicely done. And excellent. Let's bring the noise right down now, guys. And prepare to enjoy Smoko by Faulkner House.
Thank you. Queens. It's 2 in the afternoon, 34 degrees. Queensland, harsh summer heat. Had me sweating buckets up and down the street. It was there I spotted the bloke, burst on top of his milk crate throne. He eyed me off as I approached, and then he said, I might smoke her, so leave me alone, I might smoke her. So leave me alone, I might smoke her. So leave me alone. Tuesday morning, and my selling hasn't come through. So I'll pick up the phone, because I've got some abusing to do. But all I get is elevated music, waiting on the line, on hold all the time. But all I get is elevated music, waiting on the line, till I get a reply. I'm on smoke though, so leave me alone, I'm on smoke though.
Sentiment, the announcement. I don't know. It makes you proud to be Australian, doesn't it? Well done, gentlemen. A beautiful rendition of a very moving and beautifully phrased song. Okay. We'll let that sink in for a moment. You can have a little 2 minute smoke over your own while we're getting the next choir coming through. So I throw my things all around. That's right. I'm not supposed to stand near the speaker or bad things happen. Havelock House, you're supposed to be making your way out to the Stowe Centre if you haven't done so already. And Faulkner, after enjoying that beautiful song, should now be heading over to the Lecture Theatre as well to hear the drama performance. By the bright sunshine yellow, emerging on the stage like a huge pat of glorious butter. It's Haynes House. And they're going to regale us with another 80s classic, guided by the excellent hands of Andrew Nikolenko, who I'm sure will give me the thumbs up when he feels the choir is ready to burst into song. Welcome, of course, to any families who joined us after lunch today. I know a few family members or friends have come along to enjoy the day, and I hope you're having a great day. Certainly a lot of variety and unexpected events happening this afternoon. How are we going, conductor? All good? Right. We've got the thumbs up from the conductor, so can we just give them that lovely quiet that we've been getting so much better at doing. Thank you, gents. Another big round of applause for Haynes House, a beautiful smooth rendition of a 80s classic, Africa by Toto. Thank you. All right, as the last of the fine Haynes gentlemen make their way off stage, we're going to be getting ready for the next band number. And while they just do their last minute thing, we can hear the band coming in. I see the presence of Eric of various fame. And we've got, I must get these things right, another classic. This time, I think, from the 70s. Pink Floyd, another anthem. We've already embraced the smoko, the Australian fine ethic of doing as little as possible. And, of course, Pink Floyd immortalized a similar concept in another brick in the wall. Brackets Part 2, close brackets. Apparently. And I'm not hearing any more warm-up. So we're going to start getting going. Let's bring the noise down again to give them a good start. Shh. It's Riley Band. Another brick in the wall. Take it away, Riley. Give them a round of applause. Oh, big round of applause for that legendary anthem. I was just talking to Mr. Sansaloni. He doesn't know whether he should take personal offense at the sentiments delivered in that song. Choose your audience, boys. Choose your audience. Okay. Congratulations to the band. And the day is hurtling by. Can hardly believe it that we're really close to our last few numbers. Haynes, if you're still in here, then Haynes, you may go out to the lecture theatre. Head on out, Haynes, to the lecture theatre. And we'd like the Bunteen Choir to be out in the Stowe area to get ready. Bunteen, head out. And the very nicely dressed gentlemen of Havelock are now making their way on stage, of course. Yes, why not give them a round of applause? Yes, give a clap. Spread some joy in the world, boys. While we're waiting for them to come out, give a loud yell of excitement if you're in the following houses so we know you're there. Trigoning boys, yell out. Hey, well done, Trigoning. Are you there? Havelock boys. Of course they're not. They're out watching their show. Haynes students. The silence. Have we got Parry boys here? Hey. Have we got Wilson? Oh, beautiful. Have we got Faulkner? Oh, very good. Have we got St. G's? Oh, very enthusiastic St. G's. Have we got Riley's? And I'm not sure if I have left out Lotus. Yeah, Lotus. Who should be here? Well done. So we've got them all pretty much here, but they're going to be doing... Too late. Souls for us. Okay. We're going to have a look. Doing Ryan Tenor from One Republic. Counting Stars. I've certainly got a few in my ears. I think I remember doing that. Sorry about that. All right. Okay, everybody. You know what to do. Well, apparently you don't. So shh.
Right.
That's what it's all about, giving a go. Well done, Flynn Morrissey Everett, there, of course, the conductor. Good work. And as we bid adieu to the fine gentlemen of Havelock, we're going to be expecting Tregoning shortly to do their band number. Second last band of the event. And we'll talk about the song shortly. All right, so we're going to be launching straight into Tregoning's number very shortly. I'm sure they're eager to go behind the curtain. MGMT is the band that popularized this particular song originally. And the band will be playing their hit, Kids. So we've had Smokos, Bricks in the Wall, Kids. It's all happening. Anthems, pop, rebel songs. All right, let's bring the noise right down to zero, gentlemen. Encourage your neighbor to be a charming and polite individual. And let's give a round of applause for Tregoning and welcome them on stage. Here's Tregoning with Kids.
to watch you laughing. You pick the insects off a plant. No time to think of consequences. Control yourself, take only what you need from it. Only what you need from it. A family of trees wanting to be haunted. The water is warm, but it's sending me shivers. A baby is born, crying out for attention. Like looking through a fogged mirror. Decisions to decisions are made not. But I thought this wouldn't hurt a lot, I guess not. Control yourself, take only what you need from it. A family of trees wanting.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
A beautiful rendition of that song. And like all of those sort of amazing new hits, subtle start building into an incredible musical piece. Very well sung and supported by the Tregoning Boys. Shortly we're going to see the Bunting Choir make its way on stage. And there they come in their scarlet splendor, setting the very stage ablaze with their presence. Now, this time of the day, seating becomes very tight. There's a lot of people coming back. The drama performances have reached the conclusion. So, if you've got a spare seat next to you, please bump up. Don't leave gaps. Please make sure you stay sensible and seated. And if you can't find a seat, you might have to stay at the back of the room just for the time being. There may potentially be a few seats a little bit towards the in the upper echelons. But we'll do what we can. We've got quite a few spare seats down the front. some gappy areas that you can fill up. So if you need a seat down the front here, there's at least 10 to 15 seats. All right. Now, this is the last of our choirs for 2018. And I was head of house for 13 years, and I know that being the last choir for the day is sometimes a blessing and sometimes a challenge. But I know that Bunteen always loves a challenge, and they're going to be very entertaining, I'm sure. Particularly since this is another one that I'm sure everybody will know and one that we love. We've had a couple of Scottish themes this year, which is unusual. We've had bagpipes in You're the Voice, and now we've got the unusual identical twins, the Proclaimers. 500 Miles is the song. And I'll wait for their very able Captain Matt Randall to give me the thumbs up, and then we'll settle down. Start settling down now, guys. Total quiet.
One, two, three.
When I wake up, yeah, I know I'm gonna be the man who wakes up next to you. When I go out, yeah, I know I'm gonna be the man who goes along with you. If I get drunk, yeah, I know I'm gonna be the man who gets up next to you. If I cave up, yeah, I know I'm gonna be the man who's neighboring to you. But I would walk 500 miles and I would walk 500 more just to be the man who walks 1,000 miles to fall down at your door. I'm working. Yeah, I know I'm gonna be the man who's working hard for you. When the money comes in for the work I do, I'll pass almost every penny on to you. When I come home, yeah, I know I'm gonna be the man who's gonna come to you. When I go home, yeah, I know I'm gonna be the man who's gonna go home to you. But I would walk 500 miles and I would walk 500 more just to be the man who walks 1,000 miles to fall down at your door. Da-da-da-da.
Bunteen, finishing off a lovely round of choirs with a lovely upbeat number. Now, just to give you an idea of what we've still got to expect, we've got our last band for the day coming up, which is Parry, who obviously won't start until Bunteen leave. Then, following the Parry band, we will have a performance from the winning house drama duo, after which we will get a glimpse, well, I don't think we're already getting a glimpse on the right-hand side, of some of the art creation, so we say, that have been generated as a consequence of our arts decorative section. Then we will be having a very special solo performance from one of our students, and the adjudications, of course, which are part of the end of the day, and then we'll be dismissed. Now, just to remind people, if you could just be a little more quiet, please, gentlemen. Now, once we get to the end of the day, as you can tell, the entire hall is packed out with people. We would like you to follow instructions at the end of the day. And those instructions will be, of course, we would like, obviously, our guests, which are family members or friends, to have a chance to leave first, after which we will let you out in sections of the hall. Please observe these rules, gentlemen. It makes it for a much easier and pleasant end to the day. We'll let you know what to do. Right, without further ado, it's the Parry Band finishing off with Sticky Fingers, Rum Rage. Bring the noise down, but bring the applause up for the Parry Band.
Takes a beating, I'm fine, I'm gonna put them all away. Rushing me around and it's sending me astray. Don't you lie to me as we finally got a handle on the doors that we open and shut. Packing all my suitcase cause we're going far away. I'm going to a place where the credit cards don't decline on me as we finally got a handle on the doors that we open and shut.
Let's hear it for our last band for today, Parry, for that beautiful, mellow and very well performed piece from Sticky Fingers. Fantastic. Congratulations. We've certainly seen a really huge range of different styles and voices. It's been amazing. And a lot of this has been done under not a lot of time by people who are already very busy. So to get the quality that we have this year is fantastic.
Thanks, Mr. Parrish. People at the door still, there's a lot of seats down this end. Come on down rather than standing at the door there, guys. Come on down and take a seat because people behind you can't actually see. We've got a couple more performances. Boys, come on down. Don't stand at the door. Move down. There's heaps of seats here. Move down. And then on this side as well. Yep, front row here. That's better. Keep moving. Boys in the center, can you fill up the gaps so that there's nothing in the... so people can fill up the ends? Fill up the gaps so that people can fill up the ends. Sorry, there's heaps more. There's about 8 seats down the front here. Boys, keep coming down, please. Don't stand at the door. Keep coming down. Okie dokie. Yeah, move down this side. Tom, come around this way. Yep. Come around this way. There's 4, but there's about 8 more seats here. Couple over there. Right in the center row. Second row. So no, that's fine. We're just doing... Okay, thanks everyone. Can we just quieten down a little bit? I have the drama adjudicator. Sorry.
You have no idea how happy that wasn't just me, Mrs. Chong. Thank you.
Okay, start again. Drama adjudications, are you ready? I'm going to announce the adjudications 10 down to 1, but I'm not going to do it until I have some quiet. All right, so I'm going to give you 10 to 1, and then our winning house is going to perform. All right, so... okay, coming in 10th place, Wilson House. Give him a round of applause, please. 9th place, Parry House. Well done, Parry. Coming in 8th, Haynes. Give them a big round of applause. Well done, Haynes. Drama coming in 7th, Faulkner. 6th, Lowton. 5th, number 5, Riley. Number 4, St. George. Okay, 3, 2, 1, here we go. Number 3, Havelock House. Number 2, Bunting. Which makes number 1... Tregoning House Drama takes it out. First ever drama piece. We have Ben and Chris Mutzik here. Please give them a huge round of applause.
Hey. Give it up, boys.
Okay. Let's give them all your attention. Thanks very much. Take it away, Ben and Chris. Shh.
football players nowadays, very peculiar names.
Funny names.
Nicknames. Now, on the San Luis team, we have who's on first, what's on second, I know's on third.
That's what I want to find out. I want you to tell me the fellas' names on the St. Louis team.
That's what I'm telling you. Who's on first, what's on second, I know's on third.
You know the fella's name?
Yes.
Well, then who's on first?
Yes.
The fella on first base.
Who?
The fella playing first base.
Who?
The guy on first base.
Who's on first?
What are you asking me for?
I'm not asking. I'm telling you. Who's on first?
I'm asking you who's on first.
That's the man's name.
That's whose name?
Yes.
When you pay off the first baseman every month, who gets the money?
Every dollar. Why not? The man's entitled to it.
Who is?
Yes.
So who gets it?
Why not? Sometimes his wife comes down and collects it.
Whose wife?
Yes. After all, the man's earned it.
Who does?
Yeah, absolutely.
Well, all I'm trying to find out is, what is the fella's name on first base?
Oh, no. What's on second base?
I'm not asking you who's on second.
Who's on first? Oh, absolutely.
The left fielder's name?
Why?
I don't know. I just thought I'd ask.
Well, I just thought I'd tell you.
Then tell me who is playing left field.
Who's playing first?
Stay out of the infield. The left fielder's name.
Why?
Because.
Oh, that's center field.
Wait a minute. You got a pitcher on this team?
Wouldn't this be a fine team without a pitcher?
Then tell me the pitcher's name.
Tomorrow.
When the guy at bat bunts the ball, me being a good catcher, I want to throw him out at first base. So I pick up the ball and I throw it to who?
Now that's the first thing you said right.
I don't even know what I'm talking about.
Whoa, slow down. Don't get too carried away.
I pick up the ball, throw it to first base. Whoever it is grabs the ball, so the guy runs to second. Who picks up the ball, throws it to what? What throws it to I don't know, throws it back. To tomorrow, a triple play.
Yeah, it could be.
Another guy stands up, and it's a long ball to the center.
Because?
Why? I don't know, and I don't care.
What was that?
I said, I don't care.
Oh, that's shortstop.
Our very first house drama winners, and what a fantastic performance of a very well-known but entertaining piece. Congratulations. And don't forget, it's pretty difficult standing there in front of the entire school putting on that sort of performance. Congratulations, they really deserve a lot of applause for that.
Thanks, everyone. I'll just ask the house clowns to come forward. Only the decorated ones, please. Just come through. Actually, we'll go the reverse, gentlemen. So, as I call the house, step down, and we'll leave the last one standing. Okay. Thanks, everyone. Just a quick thank you to the way that everyone participated in very, very trying conditions. It was a bit of a wet, wild, and freezing out there. So, these gentlemen did a great job, and all their helpers. So, thanks very much for that. Just quickly onto the results. In 10th place, and I'll just ask that clown to step forward, Riley. In 9th place, the Faulkner clown, step forward, please. In 8th place, Lowton. In 7th place, Havelock. In sixth place, Haynes. In fifth place, Bunteen. There's only Serious Clowns left. In fourth place, Parry. This is a huge improvement. In third place, St. George. In second place, Wilson. And the last clown standing is Tregoning. Thanks, gentlemen.
And as the clowns leave the stage, we're just waiting now for our final adjudication for the actual music. And once we have that announced, we'll be inviting back the winning band for a encore performance that'll allow us to do our final wind-up for the day. And it looks like we're just about to get the results hot off the press. They can be sent down.
Oh, no.
Screwed up. The results are right here.
The results are literally okay, dropped from the gods. Sent from the gods themselves.
I need 10 to 1, guys. Yes. Drop another one. Come on. Hey? Where's the choir stuff?
I think we call this a slight technical difficulty, which I'm sure we resolve very quickly.
Hey boys, can I put a proposal to you? And I think I put this proposal to you like 2 years ago. So we've got choir, we've got band, we've got drama. Don't you reckon we need to have a dance crew? I reckon we need to have a crew from each house. Think about it. I'll give you a year to think about it. We could just have a battle on stage. Just have two from each house. A dance battle. All right. Let's look into that. What do you think, Mr. Parrish?
Well, as long as it doesn't involve a staff breakdancing group, I'd be quite happy with that. We couldn't afford the physio and the chiropractic work, I think. But it has its merits, I think. Boot scooting. Bring it back, I say.
Boot scooting. Yeah, nah. All right, come on.
We feel that there could be another godlike message.
Oh, come on.
And here we are. We think we've got it. We think we've got our bands. 1 to 10.
Okay. So we've got the bands. Choir's coming, right? Okay. So we'll do the bands. What we'll do is we'll announce the bands, and then the winning band can go and get ready, and I'll announce the choirs. Make sense? Okay, you ready?
Fantastic.
Oh my gosh, can't even read this. Okay, number 10 is Wilson House. Well done, Wilson. Number 9, Haynes House, number 9. Haynes. Number 8, Riley. 7, Faulkner. 6, Parry.
No.
6, Parry. 5, Tregoning. 4, Bunteen. Okay, top 3 goes. Number 3, Havelock House, number 3. Which leaves number 2, runner-up, Loughton. Which makes a winner, St. George. St. G, can you get ready, please?
St. G, make your way to the stage,
well
please.
Done, everyone, for bands. Give all the bands a huge round of applause. Do it.
All right, Justin, the choirs.
Here we go.
Hold
results
your breath.
Results from the choir. Number 10, Tregoning. Number 9, Havelock. 8th place, Haynes. 7th, Wilson House. 6th place, Bunteen. 5th place, Faulkner. 4th place, St. George's. All right, here we go. Choirs 2018, top 3. Number 3, Parry House. Well done, Parry. Here we go. Runner up, Loughton. Which makes winner Riley House Choir. Riley House Choir, well done. Awesome work. Great job. Congratulations.
Okay. And to finish the 2018 Arts Cup, we have the winning band from St. George's. Let's give them a huge round of applause. St. George's House, the band winners for 2018. Take it away, gents. It's gonna happen.
Start at the end of the world, but it's feeling just like every other morning before. Can you tell me what my life is gonna mean if it's gone? The cars are moving like a half a mile an hour, and I started staring at the passengers who waving goodbye. Can you tell me what was ever really special about me all this time? Well, I believe the world is burning to the ground. Oh well, I guess we're gonna find out. Let's see how far we. Caring for an hour or so, started crying and I couldn't stop myself. I started running, but there's nowhere to run to. I sat down in the street and took a look at myself. So where you going, man? You know the world is headed for hell. Say your goodbyes if you've got someone you can say goodbye to. What? Believe the world is
and it's over for you. The sun is gone, gone, baby, you're so gone. There's no one in the corner and there's no one at home, but it was cool, cool, it was just all cool. Now it's over for me and it's over for you. I believe the world is running to the ground. Oh well, I guess we're gonna find out. Let's see how far we come. Oh yeah, let's see how far we come. And I believe it all is coming to an end. Oh well, I guess we're gonna pretend. Let's see how far we come. 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 Let's see how far we come.
Congratulations, St. George's. And what a wonderful end to the 218
Absolutely.
House Arts Cup.
Congratulations, everyone. Thank you very much, Mr. Parrish. Just the last few things. Shh. Thanks, guys. Awesome.